Hey guys, welcome back to Koro-chan's Let's Play of Tales from the Borderlands, and let's carry on. Sorry for not uploading a video in a few days or so. Got very busy. I don't remember what I've done, so let's just get out of here. I guess.
Cast iron steel. Impressive for con artists.
The controls just reversed on me for a second. That's a broken TV. What's over here? Let's leave. I feel like I've done almost all of that stuff on the other video. Come on, guys. This isn't funny. Tell me what's going on. How's stuff up here? Oh.
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. Now, we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were.
This place is crawling with bandits.
That's a lot of bandits.
Someone whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound. Like a thud.
See? I told you I'd find the money.
I don't remember you telling me that. And I was the one who had to figure out that rust bucket's navigation system. You know, some of that stuff is even older than Atlas Tech.
Wow. How are we gonna get in there? You don't say. Let's scan the crane. Mining crane, manufacturer, Atlas Cranes, Trains and Automobiles Division. Model, Hades excavation arm. Extended warranty? No. When Atlas abandoned their efforts on Pandora, they left behind hundreds of mining rigs and cranes like this one. Lousy litter bugs. Wow. The local color. Status agitated. Hygiene none. Armed very. A diverse range of lunatics, murderers, psychopaths, yahoos. Hooligans, roughnecks, madmen, and ne'er-do-wells. All excited about something, probably murder. Scan the bandit technical. Seats 4, durable, deadly. Cons, limited agility. Weaponry, front-mounted machine gun, modular turret. One of Pandora's most popular vehicles, the technical is a great way to say, "Hi world, I'm gonna kill you." I love saying that to the world. Ooh. Someone's getting sniped. It's Zero. We got this.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's...
Of course it is.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. You've already taken too many risks.
Yeah, you don't say.
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway.
Good point. We do need someone to protect the getaway car.
And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust
anyone. Not even me. Don't trust what I just said.
Have you forgotten about the bandit crate going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend.
Murder him? Yeah.
Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that we get the gun out.
This is fun.
Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. And we take a moment to celebrate our sweet and easy victory. Everyone got that?
And they're gone.
We found another way down.
How'd you guys get there?
After me.
I want to know. Please tell me. Good job for following my instructions. Yep, that's exactly what we did. And we're screwed. It's been nice knowing you, world. Nice knowing you. Very funny, Vaughn. Nuh-uh.
I trusted someone from the beginning. We should never have let you come
back. You gotta focus on getting the money.
Of course. The money. That's all that matters to you, suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now.
Let's just go. Let's just get this over with. God damn it, Vaughn.
He's on the move. Oh, it's close. We have to hurry.
Shit. Some money on there? No. We would have been walking the other way. Shoot them already.
Shoot them. You have a gun, that's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me. You can't take out a couple of guards.
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it quiet, then we won't have all the bang bang sounds that
All right, got it. We have to get to that lift.
How are we gonna get there?
Easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, you think you're gonna handle that? I know you had Hyperion guys.
Think you can handle it?
Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
Can you just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're skags, Kenny.
They're atrocious. Come on.
They're nice shoes. They are amazing shoes. Thumbs up. Now we kill him.
Oh, is that you?
This is great. Catch it. So great at fighting you are, Reese. Is this like an Atlas warehouse or something? Betcha it is. Oh, we're good at that. Smack it or hack it. I want to smack it. Not that simple. You contributed.
It's crazy up there too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, Arya?
Good. Is there any way to get them to like me? Probably not. Yeah, Helios.
Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away day after day to the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? You like?
It's not easy. Yeah, it's pretty awful.
I have to concentrate.
Ooh, dang.
Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Absolutely. Don't.
Yep. Just about every.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
Okay. We're... Took you long enough.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless.
Aw, shucks.
Aw, shucks. You mean it?
Sweet. I want Sitzelbators. Yep, that's what I expected to happen. Oh. I'm not sure what's going on. Click that button. Am I a winner? Am I finally a winner? I want to be a real winner. Oh shit. What? Oh, it's zero.
Could you let me know if you see a goddess call? I really need it.
A goddess call? You're really cool. The heart. That's hilarious. I love this. Zero's hilariously awesome. Too fast, too Fiona.
Get away from that. Not fair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here? Oh, hey.
We're supposed to be here. So?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting. So, you guys drivers or what?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your...
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about
Yeah. We're official drivers.
We're drivers.
And what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
And quit acting like it and get our ride.
Exactly.
Well, no need for the grinder. Guess I will get your ride.
I need my ride.
Oh.
I need it now. Ooh, I see a purple.
You should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but we want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race.
Skeletal Menace Mask, Steve Mask, Psycho Mask.
I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
I'm gonna take these. It's a chariot. This is pretty epic. And no, it's not.
What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor charities, sponsors.
Not a sports guy?
I'm taking a shot in the dark here solely based on what you look like, but I'm guessing you're not really into sports.
What sport?
I'm sure you'd call any game where you skin your knee up.
Oh, good.
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do?
We'll find the money. Let's find that money. Everyone wants a mystery box. Yeah, simple-ish. You know. That's how it should be. Winning races to solve every problem you have. That's good, that's good. Don't mind me. Don't embarrass me out there.
Try not to embarrass me out there.
Thanks a lot.
A lot of people are going to be watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold.
Yeah.
So don't suck.
You need to work on your motivational speaking.
What makes you say that?
Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life.
Wait.
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Yeah. Well, on that note, it doesn't look like we'll be getting somewhere to stop pretty soon, so I'm just going to end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoy, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye-bye!